August has become a historic month in the crypto world. Bitcoin has broken out of 2.5 years of stagnation. The Kraken cryptocurrency exchange has published a report on the value of Bitcoin for the coming weeks and months. According to the Kraken report, the price of Bitcoin could rise by 50% to 200%. According to the report, this may be due to the fact that on 12 separate occasions, Bitcoin's annualized volatility bottomed between 15% to 30% before climbing, on average, to 140%. Considering that, and the fact that Bitcoin set a 21-month volatility low of 23% on July 24, volatility could exceed 100%. Happy bidding, everyone. See you later.